Paul. I'm one of the co-founders of Korilla BBQ. This is a Korean barbecue truck. It's actually a fusion between Korean food and Mexican. But in actuality, it's mostly Korean food. We actually, the Mexican portion of the food is the fact that we do use a Mexican vehicle, which is the tortillas, the tacos. Other than that, we have cheese and pico de gallo. And then we have our own twist of sauces that we add onto our burritos, bowls, tacos. And I just shot out a tweet that we're over here, and soon enough there's going to be people coming over here to get some Korilla BBQ. We're right here, smack in the middle of the line, but we'll see what happens. What do I love about it? I mean, I love the brand. You know what? I love the people I work with. I work with a lot of my friends, and just being able to work with my friends and, you know, have, you know, giving everyone the opportunity, you know, to work with each other, and at the same time still having fun. Because everyone on our truck, if you check out our, check out the ambience, we're always having fun. It's a party on the truck. You know, no one really dreads work as much. It's been about 10 minutes since I put my tweet out that we're out here in Barrack and Van Dam for the barbecue. And soon enough, the crowd shows up. I mean, this is our following. I mean, we love our following. They're real loyal, and they always turn out. Wherever we are, we just put the tweet out, and they come to us.
Did you say, oh my God? Whatever.
I just love every week. It's the best. I love Korilla. Everyone should try it.